and for those who I haven't met, welcome. Thank you for coming tonight. Is there anyone here who's never seen the Showstoppers perform before? A few here and there. I can't see it all with these lights, but I can sort of see. Well, you're in for a treat, and if you're, how many of you are related to somebody in the show? Well, let's give you guys, there we go. Let's give you guys a hand for helping to create these human beings. And we know you'll have a great time. How many of you maybe were alive in the 1960s? Some of you? Barely. I got the last 6 months. And so our play today is taking place in 1969, fall of 1969, to be exact. And we are, along with Kat Downs, who's our musical director, who put together all the medleys for this today. We have put together a little play for you, highlighting some of the greatest songs of the 60s. And if you're inspired to sing along, feel free. These students are all 11 to 14 years old, and most of them have been studying with us here for 3 or more years. Got a few new ones too, so they're doing a great job. We've been performing this all around town at different senior retirement homes, and this is our one show here, so we're glad you're here with us to enjoy. If you take a second, if you haven't already silenced those cell phones, please do. Yeah, you signed it 2 times. All right. And enjoy Feelin' Groovy, our tribute to the 60s.
Also, this person will open my mind to...
Cool your traps. What makes you think all that?
It's my daily horoscope.
Dig it?
You're a Gemini, right? Here's what you'll be up to today.
Lay it on me, flower child.
Today, you will make an important discovery that will impact you and your loved ones greatly. Today is an important day.
Out of sight. I feel like something real far out is gonna happen today. Like, excited energy, you know? Something
groovy.
Yeah, I get what you're saying. Something real fast is gonna happen, and it's gonna happen soon. Real soon.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi. This is a bit awkward, but your dad and our mom just went out on a date, and they left us here at your house.
Wait. What?
Run that by us again?
Well, your father took out our mother on a date. And I think they want us to, hang out.
Hey, we're kind of like those two families on that new TV show, The Brady Bunch.
Except, of course, our parents aren't getting married. And the Bradys have 3 boys and 3 girls. And, well, no hippies. But that's all right.
Sorry, you've never heard of The Brady Bunch. You see, we don't have a TV.
Who needs it when you have...
people now, smile on your brother, everybody get together, try to love one another right now.
Oh, okay, well, we like music too, all kinds. The Fab Four, out of sight.
Oh, yeah. So, how long do you think you'll be hanging with us here?
Not too long. We have a social event at the roller rink at 4:30. And it should be pretty groovy.
Groovy? Well, welcome to our pad. Give me some skin.
You have cooties. Your house is a bit grungy.
No way, Mop Top. Don't flip your wig.
I don't understand why Mom dropped us off here. This place is a drag.
Let's split.
Bye.
Nice.
Hey!
Bye.
Why are you so uptight? Don't sweat it.
What you knowin'?
I'm coming.
vision softly creeping. Left its dreams while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone.
Have you ever tried surfing?
Never.
What a bummer.
We've got to get you guys on a board sometime.
Are you sure you want to go skating? I mean, we could take it to the beach. You could catch some waves, catch some...
Waves!
Here, yeah. Yeah, I'm over here!
We're going to get you on a board! Look at this!
So, you want to go up like this? Wipe out!
Uh-huh!
Okay. I think I'm getting seasick. Maybe instead of actually surfing, we could just sing about it.
One, two, three, four,
let's go surfing now. Everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me. It was an itsy bitsy teeny weeny elephant could have a bikini that she wore for the first time today. An itsy bitsy teeny weeny elephant could have a bikini. So in the water she wanted to stay.
Do.
with the flow. Let it all happen when it happens.
We're gonna be late for a roller skating party.
Bummer. This all sure are groovy. We should see each other sometime.
Maybe in another life. My horoscope told
me. Let's hope that we see each other again in this life and not worry about what comes later.
Maybe. Maybe we could even have a slumber party!
I don't know. Our pad's pretty grungy.
Well, you could crash at our pad.
Groovy. Have you got plenty of Fab Four posters?
I bet we have at least 20.
But here's the most important question. Which member of the Fab Four has the best hair? John!
Paul!
George!
Ringo!
Our old man got us into the Beatles. He listens to them all the time.
And our old lady got us into the Beatles.
Hey, if your dad loves the Beatles, and our mom loves the Beatles, and we love the Beatles, maybe we should combine some of our favorite Fab Four songs and sing them for them at their wedding.
What?
What?
Well, maybe they'll get married.
Oh, maybe. But the Beatles produced over 200 songs. How will we ever decide our favorites?
How?
I need somebody.
How?
Not just anybody.
How?
Sunshine, good day, sunshine.
Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Let it be, let it be. Let it be.
special zoo improv performance, a short one right after this, which is interactive, and our kids are going to stick around and perform with them. But before we get on to that, we have one very important item of business to take care of. Awesome, that was really great. Thank you so much, Showstoppers. You can applaud for them again. Here's Zoo Improv, and we are so happy to be sharing the stage with such a wonderful, talented group of young people. And we hope that some of them will be joining us, as well as any other volunteers that would like to participate as we go along today. We're an improv group, and I would like to welcome anybody that like has come in for... It's like a cartoon sound effects world.
Yes!
Amazing. If you want to come up a little bit closer, there's seats here in the front, and some seats right here. And we will be asking for some volunteers and some suggestions along the way. I'm Aubrey, this is Justin, and Amanda. And we'll get started. We need some help. We're going to kick it off with a little game of scene having. And I'm going to need a responsible young showstopper to help us out here. Okay.
I'm responsible.
Oh my god, we're totally having the same cloth. Thank you so much. Responsible-ish. Oh my gosh. Okay. So the way that this works is that we're going to be doing a 1 minute scene, okay? We're going to do that scene in 1 minute, and then at the end of 1 minute, we're going to get told to stop, okay? I have this sweet, this is how important improv is to the world. We have a special app just for this game, okay? And so it's going to time us for 60 seconds, and then you can stop it, see, so it's like, start, and then it'll get to the end of that, and then when it gets to zero, you have to yell scene, okay, really loud, and then it'll be at 30 seconds, just automatically, okay, and then we're gonna do that same scene again in 15 seconds, and then we're gonna do it again in 7 seconds. Do it, I think we get like 3.5 seconds, and the app goes down to 1.5 seconds. We'll see where we're at when we get to that one. All right. So what we need is a suggestion of a location or an event that we might be at. You can just shout it out.
Paris.
Submarine.
Hospital. Okay. I heard Paris and hospital. I think hospital in Paris sounds like a good place to have this scene at. All right. So, tell us when to start.
Ready? And go.
Monsieur.
Here's your breathing apparatus. It contains smoke, so you can get your daily allowance of nicotine. Here in Paris, you have to have your daily allowance of nicotine, mon cher.
It requires a baguette.
Yes. We have several variety: whole wheat, parmesan, just plain.
Plain.
It's probably good because you are ill.
Ha ha, darling, I have your cheese allowance to help heal you.
Thank you.
We have the stinky cheese, the extra stinky cheese, the feet stinky cheese, and the feet stinky times two cheese.
That's special today.
Very good.
The cheese nurse, she's always my favorite nurse.
The cheese nurse, see you.
Yes, very good.
Oh! Forgot your intravenous drip of wine! Never forget that! This is France! This is France!
Oh, this is France!
See?
All right! Thank you! Okay, so did it automatically go to 30 seconds?
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Sweet. All right, now tell us when.
Ready, set, go!
Ha ha, my mother! Have your smoke allowance, it's France, that's what we do! What else can I get for you?
I need the baguette.
I have a whole basket, what kind would you like, plain Parmesan whole wheat?
Plain.
Here you go.
Ah, madame, you need your cheese to help you heal and feel better. Stinky, super stinky, stinky feet times two.
That's special today.
Oh, very good. Cheese nurse takes care of you.
Cheese nurse is my favorite nurse. And...
See?
Ooh, wine. No more salad. Okay, gotta get that wine in there.
French.
All right.
Ready? Set.
Yes.
Go.
Aha, here's your smoke allowance. Welcome to France, that's what we do.
Ah,
you want to play when I
receive. Oh, it's time for cheese to heal you up, stinky, stinky.
Special
feet,
today.
Stinky.
Cheese is my favorite nurse, cheese. Oh,
check your heart. Okay, how much time do we get?
7.5 seconds. Ready?
Aha! Good to see you walk some smoke!
Cheese
allowance!
Cheese allowance! So
special
speaking.
Today!
Very good for
cheese!
Relationship.
relationship? How do they know each other? They brother and sister.
Yell it out.
Students.
Divorces.
Larry!
Jeremy!
I didn't think you were gonna be here!
Oh, I wasn't planning on it, but when I heard you were gonna be here, I had to be here to see if I could drink my soda faster than you.
You're ruining my root beer, Larry!
You're ruining my...
Soda!
Soda, Jeremy!
Mission accomplished! You're making me so angry I'm gonna...
Why, I never. We may be enemies, but we are still
killing.
So, poison soda attack. Yeah, I do this thing now. I just yell out my attack before I do it. Satisfying.
Now I know not to drink that soda.
Yeah, that was a mistake. Instead, I'll kill you by.
Cheese!
Kraft block cheese, the cheapest!
Fine! I'm ready! I accept my fate! Take me down with cheese! I'll always remember you for the time you...
Eight. Yes, I understand you're confused because you're not dead yet, but that was a dream you had, remember? In that dream, I also... I satellited you. Remember, I shot you into space and you spun around the Earth. You communicated with other satellites, and that's how we talked to each other.
I don't remember because it was a dream!
Understandable. However, before I kill you, I will...
Chair!
Yeah, I've got to get in my doctor's way. Doctors, I'm getting a little heavy.
I can't believe you're putting off my desk for your exercise.
Look, it's crap. It's not going to go bad ever. You complain a lot for someone who's going to die. You should enjoy your last moment.
If only Aunt Carla knew how... Sailize you! When I might have...
You have magic?
I'm telling your mom. On to you.
When'd you get magic? You can tell my mom all you want. Just tell me how you got magic.
Well, I went to a special school. It's called
Hogwarts. Hogwarts is real, Dad! I knew it. My dad said, no, it's not real, Jerry.
He's
in the bathroom.
Uncle Bob is cheap. And he didn't want to send you to Hogwarts.
That's true. This certainly isn't craft, it's math.
Craft. I'm sorry, Jerry. I shouldn't have left you behind and gone to Hogwarts without you.
It's okay.
Maybe if we both had magic, then we might still be...
Friends.
Well, I think you're right. And the only way I can get magic is to
eat cheese.
Show that you just saw, which was awesome. Okay? And the way that puppeteer works, let me tell you what you're volunteering for. This is a lesson that you should learn now. always make sure you know what you're volunteering for before you volunteer. The way that it works is that you will be moving about one of our players the way that Amanda is moving about Justin. So the players can't move unless you move them. All right. So they do all of the talking. But whatever position you put them in is the position they will stay in. Okay? And, well, that's about the size of that. Okay? So, I need a couple of regular people to volunteer for this. Okay, orange stripy shirt and multicolored stripy shirt, come on up before you blow up.
Come on up, Wade.
Come on.
here.
Okay, so Amanda, Emily, it's a beautiful name. You're going to be in charge of Amanda. Okay. And then, Kelly, I need your name. Julia.
Julia comes to the lot.
Okay, and I mean, we love you all. And then, Kelly, I need your name. Wade, excellent. Okay, so Justin, handle the suggestion.
All right, it's time for suggestions. So what I'd like from you is...
And a gym!
I just like to just yell out whatever comes to mind. Roller derby, right at the end, got snuck in, and spatula. I know, but I heard spatula because I'm hard of hearing. So spatula and roller derby make that work.
All right, ladies. Part of our bonding as a roller derby team is going to be baking some cookies for the team. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay,
I'm
let's
get... I'm almost ready, but I need my spatula.
Well, didn't you bring your spatula? Okay, good job, Carolyn!
It's
way
my
to go!
Favorite spatula.
Chocolate chips now.
Yeah.
We always test to make sure they're not poisonous.
All right.
A spatula here. I'll
so good. Oh, here. I'll get you one. From my hair. There's one on her spatula.
I'm sorry. I like to hit people with my spatula.
It's understandable. It's part of, we're like sisters. We're bonding.
It helps me get ready for the roller derby.
Here. Oh. Good stuff.
That was a good chocolate chip.
And not poisonous for her. Well,
not dead.
Not dead yet.
So far, we're good.
I'm just going to start eating this raw cookie dough right now.
Salmonella is my favorite.
You know, if we're going to go down from food poisoning, I want to go down together.
Chase me right there.
I think that my roller derby name would be Salmonella.
I have a present for you ladies behind my back.
Present!
Thank you.
I think I
found it. Are you peeking?
I'm peeking!
All right.
Woo!
Now she knows what the secret present is.
But I still don't.
Okay, ready? It's a batch of raw cookie dough! Yay! Yep. This is definitely going to help us win the next batch.
It's so good.
Right?
I feel like we really bonded and that we communicate well as a team.
Absolutely. I just love making cookie dough with you.
I love making cookie dough with you, too. I mean, I really feel it in my heart.
Right there.
This is going to be an excellent move to use at the rink.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Maybe we could put raw dough on the roller derby thingy. What do you call that?
The floor?
The floor. And get the other team to get caught on it.
Maybe if we put
drop cookie dough on the helmet of the other team's jammer, it will encourage us to skate faster.
Yes! That's it! What a wonderful idea!
I love the
okay. Sorry. Last few hits on the head of the spatula really wraps me up for the game.
That's right.
Are we ready?
That's how you know we're a real team.
Yeah.
See. I know, and I so want you to pass them, but I just don't know. I'm ready. ready for that level of commitment yet. I mean, freaking out.
Really? You're not ready yet? I'm all ready.
Look, you know I've had commitment issues from our last little bout of breakup and getting back together. Really? We're starting to talk this through.
Did somebody order a justice of peace slash minister? Alright,
really,
we are gathered at this Star Wars themed gala today to witness the marriage of this BB-8 themed costumed person and this Jedi themed costumed person.
I can't go through with this. I can't. I mean, tell me it's gonna be.
It's gonna be fine. We'll enjoy this. We're happy to be here.
Do you?
You do.
Do you?
I do.
Then you're married.
I just worried about the kids. They're going to be part you and mostly me.
They'll have a force, it'll be fine.
But they'll also be little round balls.
Judging by their size, do you?
I do, because they're going to be short and fat. That's hard on a kid. Trust me. I don't know. I'm really worried, honey. I don't know that I'm ready for kids. You made me marry you, but kids.
You are ready for kids.
I feel like I'm ready for kids right now.
Nancy, yay!
So, what we need are
And then
A poster!
Somebody keeps dinosaur teeth at
home.
Okay, I heard blender, okay? Alright, so we're going to switch left and you're going to review. So switch left and tell the audience what your suggestion is together.
High school reunion.
Good, switch left.
Funeral.
Good, switch left.
Jurassic Park school.
Excellent, switch left.
Blender.
Yeah. We can also switch you right, so watch out for that.
Oh.
Okay? Alright. So we're gonna switch left one more time and begin.
I haven't seen you in so long. It's so good to see you. What's your name?
Don't remember my name.
I mean, I was just...
We were chemistry partners.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Lorelei! Yeah, that was a fun project.
It was. How did it work out with you and Billy?
Billy? I can't believe my cousin's fish died.
I knew him so well. It seemed like just yesterday.
He was so beautiful. He didn't deserve this.
He didn't.
Alright, we gotta prepare to be in the movie. I see spotlights with our names. Yeah, we gotta get some of that teeth in, you know what I mean? Just flash that look. Scared me!
What?
you'll need to have a make a demonstration. So you need to make a smoothie. And we'll let
okay. So you blend it.
Well, yes, but it's a special blender. There's more to it than that.
Because it's from Taiwan.
Switch left.
Right, well, what's your job now?
Oh, I work at McDonald's. it's a pretty good job.
Well, I'm a billionaire, so I
Very fond of movies from the 80s. How did they call them at nauseum.
And then he said, I didn't know what that is. So then the big taco ate the guacamole. And when the big taco ate the guacamole, he remembered that how he's a taco, he had guacamole, so he ate himself. Yup.
Taco rested in the forest having thoughts of deep philosophical nature of what cannibalism really is.
And then he exploded.
With taco grease everywhere.
Billy decided it was time for a nap.
Or, in Mexico, una siesta.
Audience, for those of you that came just to see the kids but stuck around to see us grown-ups too.